On day six, I found their den. If you look closely, you can see the mother staring at me in the center of the screen. Her two fawns are asleep in the trees behind. Having just laid down, I witnessed it all. I won't disturb them now. I'd like to film more. But the mother keeps an ever watchful eye on me. I must discontinue this film for now.